talking a little low because we're doing a prank today. So me and my sister, we kind of planned to do the toothpaste and the Oreo prank on my other sister, but I'm gonna twist it around on her, making her think we did it to her already, or we about to do it to her. But little does she know, we're pranking her. All right, y'all, let's get into it.
Self-serving bias is when you assume,
you assume that
you take the good. Let's say like a man's walking on the street, right? And he's winking at me. Mm-hmm. But it could maybe like something in his eye while he's winking at me. But I'm not going to accept that he's probably winking to something in his eye. I'm just going to say, oh, he's winking at me.
How is it about
you take the good? Yeah, you take the good in your favor and disregard the bad part. Like, the reality of it, like what could actually happen. So the reality of it is like something's in his eye, but the good work he winks at me, so I'm cooking that he's winking at me.
Validity is so,
when you believe something, the second time you hear it, like if I say you're smart, and I tell you think you're smart, you believe me the second time until the first time.
You're more likely to believe the second time.
Should I put you on the study too?
Self-esteem and prejudice. Brian and Spencer, 1997.
When is your mission?
Tomorrow.
You better write Uncle Martha Buffalo or something, because...
You have 60 questions.
Both for her?
Yeah.
What
do you
mean?
Yeah.
Sure.
So, what did you ask me? Self-esteem and prejudice. Brian and Spencer, 1997.
Thank you.
I know, but the study is wrong. I'm assuming what the study now is.
Are you a psychologist?
Oh. They can see you doing nothing at all and say, oh, damn, that's a nigger. And just go ahead and...
Yeah, something that's in the mind that triggers that.
Anger and aggression towards black. Roger S. Owl, 1981.
Yes.
Fundamental attribution error.
Basically, situational disposition, unethicalism, and thinking attribution.
What?
That's what it is. That's what it is, like, those two under. It's an error because you assume.
Oh, so it's the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Angle.
Just world hypothesis.
When you play the victim and blame others. So you're like, let's say like your friends say, oh, she got a bad score. They're like, oh, it's because you're stupid. You don't try to understand, like, why. Say because you're dumb.
Oh, it's just the way it is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think the first thing that you were...
I've been eating for
a minute.
I'm not on a diet, but just
more
like, I haven't been eating a bunch of shit.
No, you're an intermittent diet.
No.
So I'm pretty sure you're allowed to eat now.
I am, because that's how I was supposed to eat.
And stop vibrating my bread.
I hate when she does that. I used to hate people with you. I used to hate people with you up and then go back to sleep.
That's cold.
Okay.
Y'all eat Oreo so bad. One side empty and the next side not touch. Do that. Am I gonna tackle something like that?
Stereotype and prejudice.
Stereotype is when you underestimate a group, right? You underestimate a group's ability to do something. You compare, let's say, you just work on the general, like, assumption of the group.
We're still in there arguing.
Why?
Some girl was up front.
I know you saw the one with the toothpaste. I'm like, bro,
she knows the difference now. So I had to do something. So I put it in the middle. And then I can say you want to see. Because I know you wouldn't expect me to turn it back on you. So I'm sorry.
You was really going to try playing me? Really? And I'm trying to make a face to it.
When the prank backfires. Bro. That was a good prank, y'all.
More.
I can't stop laughing. Manusha, take it up in our mind. I'm gonna laugh. But I'm gonna hold it. Well, Mickey, I'll hold it. Did you save it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Gosh, I'm gonna delete it. But yeah, that was a good video. So stay tuned for more, because we got more coming. Okay, we got more coming. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and go view my last video. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Mm-hmm. So if you guys would like how to if you guys would like to see how I got my bouncy curls.